The Illinois State Toll Highway Authority was established in 1958. Currently, it encompasses and maintains 294 miles of roadway in 12 northern Illinois counties. The average daily traffic for the tollway is estimated to be over 2,700,000 vehicles, so rapid speed of construction on a maintenance facility used to service the system was of paramount importance. Erection of the main building and maintenance area was completed in 3 weeks. This maintenance facility was originally built in the 1950s. The new $23 million facility is designed to optimize its efficiency to meet expanded system needs, including its office space being used as the area headquarters for Illinois State Police. MPC Enterprises produced 55,000 square feet of insulated precast concrete wall panels, 5,000 square feet of architectural precast concrete wall panels, 2,700 square feet of double T's, and 6,600 square feet of hollowcore for the project.